I watched The Notebook for the first time in my life. The Notebook with Ryan Gosling. And I gotta say, I don't think Ryan Gosling's a good actor. Yeah, gasps. The women only in the room. He's attractive. Ryan Gosling's attractive. He's got one acting face. He's got one acting move. No matter what happens in a scene, it just looks like he's smelling a pile of diarrhea. That's it. No matter what he finds out, it could be good, it could be bad. It's just... I love jazz.